kids, sometimes in life, the planets align, everything links up, and your timing is perfect.
Marshall?
Lily?
Marshall?
Lily?
This wasn't one of those times.
Where is she?
Seattle.
What?
Her flight's canceled. It never took off.
No, no, she would have called me and...
Hey, baby, it's me. My flight's been canceled because of some snowstorm, and they couldn't rebook me till Thursday.
So I'm stuck here for another 2 days. But... it's lunchtime, and I love you.
Like I said, this was a 3-day storm. Tuesday.
I still say this is stupid.
Wednesday. And Thursday.
Oh, microbrew.
So on Tuesday, when Marshall heard that message.
She's not coming in until Thursday. I mean, we came all the way down here. She's not coming until Thursday. Feels so stupid. Look, let's not tell Lily about any of this, okay? Especially the part about you hitting on me.
I didn't hit on you.
Exactly. A pastrami sandwich and a bag of chips. And I know it's way past lunchtime, but I love you. It's more and more each day. I love you, Lily. Happy New Year. Wait, does this mean that I have to bring a marching band to the airport from now on?
Absolutely, it does.
Oh, crap.